No, Reimu Hakurei.
Yes, Reimu Hakurei. She is the main protagonist of the Toho Project series along with the deuteragonist, Marisa Kirisame. As the Shrine Maiden of the Hakurei Shrine, she manages the Hakurei border of Gensokyo and exterminates troublesome yokai. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.